And I felt it too. As soon as I felt it, I was like, oh shit.
It's crazy. It's like a brain there or something, but you can only turn it on if it's like pulled in. Showed up. And I followed it down a tunnel. And that was coming.
That's a very important fringe benefit of the train.
Fringe? It is the main benefit of the train.
Okay, there you go. That's not bad.
The ego is the beginning, the mind's beginning of grabbing at something. Mm-hmm. Grab at something with the mind, and then you grab at something. So the moment the mind begins to grab at the idea of winning,
right,
or controlling, I think a lot of times we perceive winning as control.
Alright,
let's do that again.
You think this body looks only pushing up, and your whole perceived is changing direction.
Yeah. It's like 12 changes in that.
Wow.
When we're doing these, this, cause I just changed. He's like this, that arm movement. We were going back and forth.
Yeah. In
regular stuff, it's two changes max. You never do it.
Nice. Well timed.
Wow.
So it's really you gotta really tight pack it in.
And then you make a move, every move sector is small.
It's like calculus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's also a matter of if they stay in the game mentally.
Yeah, it is. In that way, it's like tennis or ping pong. Listen, I said, because of my center is stable.
Yeah.
So this center, the way I turn this side and this side, you know that? I said, with my balance.
Yeah, your balance.
But then when he moved,
when he pulled me, instead of jumping out, I stepped, and then I went at his center, and then he just sent me back the other way.
You don't want to hear, okay, you go there.
Wait,
I waited because I wanted to feel my. So if I had